Much. I know it's been a long day.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
I know it's a long day.
The article was great. Good job, man.
More of that. Now, you're having a banner year. You're playing bigger than any other player. How do you do it? What's the secret?
Hard work. I work hard and I have fun and I believe I can do it. If you can believe you can do it, then you can achieve anything.
Kobe, he has a work ethic like none other. Prior to every game, he's the first player to arrive at the arena, sometimes 3 hours before the game. He's also the last one to leave.
Just working hard at what I do. Like, you know, interviewing, media, that's what you do. So, you know, it's our professional duty to try to be the best we can at it. That's why, you know, push.
But nobody else has that drive like you. Where does it come from?
Nah, I don't know. I don't, it might be just a blessing, I guess.
Given that you've been in the league forever and everybody knows you, what do fans tell you these days when they see you?
They just say, hey! Hey, Coleman!
Nah, it's all good. It's like home sweet home to me, man. So
when he saw Kobe Bryant starring for the Olympic team, this is what he decided to do.
I enjoyed because I was texting him every night, after every other game. I was texting him just to joke with him.
When you were in the Olympics in China, DJ Benga told me he texted you every day.
Yeah.
Did you get his text?
I did get his text.
Did you write him back?
I did write him back. I didn't want him calling me because I can't understand what he's saying.
How's the spelling though?
Spelling's good enough.
What did he tell you?
No, he was just calling, just checking up to make sure I was alright.
DJ Benga of the Los Angeles Lakers is a one-of-a-kind individual, and even though he didn't go to the Olympics, he told me what he did on a daily basis that kept Kobe Bryant smiling. DJ Benga is not only a talented basketball player with great basketball IQ, he's also one of the strongest players in the NBA. In fact, he's not only strong, he has a black belt in judo.
You're very, very strong. Andrew's very, very strong. Who's strong?
In this league, everybody's strong, but I know I'm strong.
More than Andrew?
I don't know, but I know I am.
But what you don't know about him is that he has a great sense of humor. So when he saw Kobe Bryant starring for the Olympic team, this is what he decided to do.
I enjoyed because I was texting him every night, after every other game. I was texting him just to joke with him.
When you were in the Olympics in China, DJ Benga told me he texted you every day.
Yeah.
Did you get his text?
I did get his text.
Did you write him back?
I did write him back. I didn't want him calling me because I can't understand what he's saying.
How's the spelling though?
Spelling's good enough.
What did he tell you?
No, he was just calling, just checking up to make sure I was alright.
I asked DJ, what's the best part about the Lakers this year?
Best part about the Lakers this year? Just, we are hungry. We want to finish something.
NBA MVP Kobe Bryant is not only entertaining on the basketball court, he's pretty original when it comes to commercials. I mean, we've all seen him do the death-defying stunt jumping over a moving Aston Martin. Then we've seen him leap over a pool full of snakes slamming the ball in the basket. And now in his latest commercial for Guitar Hero, you could see Kobe the Rockstar. His teammates tell me it's the same Kobe, the same outgoing personality they see on a daily basis.
Kobe, can I ask you about that commercial you did for the Guitar Hero? Your teammates all thought it was hilarious.
Yeah.
By the way, Kobe has a new commercial where he rocks. Did you see that?
I've seen it.
What do you think of that?
I've seen it. I think he's a rock star, you know, and he's got a little feel for how to be a rock star in it.
Have you seen it yet?
That was cool. Yeah, it seemed like we were having a good time.
It's funny. It's a real funny commercial. You know, he showed his personality. He showed how he is around us.
Can you tell me about the shoot itself? What was it like?
We had a good time. You know, it was me and A-Rod were there, and you know, he had a couple more scenes to shoot, and then I jumped in and did my thing.
How much fun was that just to hang out with them?
I had a good time. Just dancing around, acting fool.
And now when you see the end result?
It's hilarious. My kids love it. They just crack up. It was a good time.
Alongside Kobe, the commercial also features A-Rod, Tony Hawk, and Michael Phelps.
I think it was really funny. I mean, all four of them, they did a great job, and you know, I play guitar here every now and then, so it's fun.
Did you see Kobe's commercial where he sings?
That's terrible.
Why?
He's terrible.
You didn't like it?
I like it, it's funny.
First time you saw it, what were you thinking?
I laughed. I didn't, you know, I couldn't think anything. I was just laughing.
What do you talk to these other superstars when you're around them?
Well, I was trying to get A-Rod to you know, to just move. You know what I mean? Just let it all hang out, just have a good time. So I was just hyping him up the whole set. And then, you know, I just went out there and they had a couple choreographers that really helped me and showed me a couple moves. And then I went out there and did my thing.
Guitar Hero Kobe's is very funny, yeah, talking about that right now. Got it. He's listening to the music. You see Rockstar listening to his music right now.
You're
so
funny.
It's good.
From the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.